just gonna cut up the TV volume.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Very nice.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
If you down for it. Yeah.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time.
You can't pause this.
And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice, and she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go, and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name! And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
I like this. Oh my god, including the frozen wilds. Yo, that was actually quite nice. Extras, copyright and trademark credits. Nice. New game. Later.
Aloy!
Oh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little lost? Now go and see if you can find some more. Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned.
They'll hang on this poor little girl. I assume it's a girl.
Come on.
Graphic mode, okay. So that's slightly visible for purposes. Okay. I had to put my brightness on 75. But I had to put it on 80 to actually see the circle in the white triangle. Okay.
Looks tight, but I can get... This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
This actually looks... It's interesting, because it's like... So the machine conquered man, and then it's kind of aftermath, or...
Ross said never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
I somehow made machinery. I wonder if that's my choice. Yo, let's make these machines dinosaurs.
There's something up ahead.
You can't run, okay. I'm gonna be saying that
What's
a lot.
That? A dead person. There's something shiny there.
Yeah, fossilized person. Interesting. So this is why they say she was cursed. She can neural link to this. So funny.
Lights everywhere. Do this.
This is actually so cool. Focused by pressing the alpha. Blast door heavily shielded, seal integrity maintained. Anything else I can look at?
A metal door. Closed.
I've been saying this a lot.
Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open? More lights.
A lot. Let's actually do this. Electromagnetic security mechanism with a standard holographic UI interface unavailable.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
I'm pretty much in front of the glass door, and you can see machinery like through the wall. Turn hollow log counterclockwise and turn it square counter circle clockwise.
Changed color. Door changed color too. It did it.
Data point for Director Evans.
Director Evans, flash traffic from USRC. Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hollow grid for viewing.
that? It's got a device, like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
I may actually have to crank up the controls, sensitivity. MC X's left to right. I need that more. Hold emphasis on. X is on the down. Max on the skill. More open world.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
That's all I need, Ina. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and a wee smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it from the face. Boy, I just...
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming. I'm coming.
Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
Uh.
Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
I feel like this whole gang is like Blood Hathorin.
Such things are dangerous.
No!
Yeah, they are hella afraid to advance with technology, but it's like, it's so beneficial.
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away, you need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt. Muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow. The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Go ahead.
See this plant?
Okay. Oh no, it just sends you to the last time the gang saved.
When was that?
Most likely
See this plant over here? It's
this
called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Gather some berries.
Come now.
Okay.
Yes. Good.
You pretty much just.
Now eat the berries.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries. Flowers and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace. The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually. Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines. And I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
I feel like something's gonna happen to me.
Aloy, a machine is coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
I like the sound she makes when she eats the berries.
Now stay low. No, Aloy.
That's how Will's my ace.
Those are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds,
that's some passion fruit. Try that. Really good.
Do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low, and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Come,
back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it. That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
This doesn't seem like Quentin. Seems like cowering and hiding.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there?
I love that all of them got the same haircut.
He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
I don't know what this wood's gonna be used for, but I'm gonna gather it. Because it's incense.
There. See them? These are called striders. Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Actually, wait. I may actually... make that... Toggle.
Oh, geez. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or we'll warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Oh, I have wings for some reason.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
I'll take one.
Good. Now, Gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow. Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines. And even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another? Thing? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Hit! Keep firing! Keep firing! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails!
Follow Aloy! Quick! Stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
This is so cool. complete until I die. I bank on this.
I need to move slowly and quietly so I can sneak past.
Oh, that's the watcher. You can highlight the watcher's tracks.
I think, yeah.
I need to see their paths.
And where they're gonna go.
Probably seeing like a deep, a 3D path on a 2D plane.
Yeah, I can see it though. You can see the whole thing. Where they're gonna go, where they've been. It's gonna walk the same circle over and over again.
There he is.
Where that one's path is going.
How do you know to avoid them?
Cause I'm magic. Let's go.
So, it is no plaything.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just want to...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now!
What does that mean?
Back to Mother's heart.
God, this one's got such a short path. A track.
That boy should not have spoken to us.
Is there a rock?
It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
Oh, I gotta get to the end of the track first.
I know the way.
Yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a really good game. Flashpoints How Aloy expresses her personality is up to you. Choose fighting, and Aloy will confront the challenge directly. Choose brains, and Aloy will use it. I'm not done reading. Oh, damn, it's a choice game as well. I hope it doesn't mean I have different outcomes. Oh, no.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, no. How do I want to be? On his hand. I'm gonna do that.
Hey.
Chomp.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Thank you.
trophy on.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Have you ever seen the end of God of War?
No.
The new one? No? Okay. Bro, I'm not gonna lie to you. I seen the end.
Mm-hmm.
Her house. What her Ross say at is like dead on.
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me?
Like at the house at the end of God of War. Your spear can knock out the machine on using.
Oh shit, choose to confront. This is what you're talking about. Okay.
Yeah.
Aim for his head, knock the rock from his hand. That's a weird
one. I'm not gonna tell you what I picked.
Oh, favorite outcomes. You aimed straight to the head, didn't you?
No. But I have thought about it.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to? Just standing there. What's going on with him?
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the Embrace. And hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the Embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Damn, climbing up that mountain so fast.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, when she goes from girl to like teenager.
Oh, yeah. I don't think of that. Somehow I missed a whole zip line.
Hmm?
Something's really bothering him. He thinks I'm gonna abandon him. He's wrong.
Oh, I'm very bad. I'm good. You don't need to stop.
Go ahead.
want it this way? It's the best I can do.
Oh, I didn't hear that first part. Okay.
Easy. The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley.
Ah.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Useful.
You can actually hunt like regular animals for meat.
Got one.
Thank you. still alive. Don't do that. Dick. Oh, I hate that it started raining like this.
Rain's not so bad.
Let's see if Sylveon is out here.
What now?
I'm gonna check if Sylveon is out yet.
Thank you.
Ooh, the new free Pokemon are out.
I snagged the canister right off his back.
Pass the test.
And like, he was like running away from me. I didn't have like my slowdown timer.
I do too, definitely, but it's kind of like the game I'm already playing, which is Assassin's Creed Valhalla.
Nice.
Which I'm already really into, so I'm kind of like playing two of the same game.
Nice, nice.
Like, I'm definitely gonna play it, but not. I might want to finish Assassin's Creed first.
I hear you. Alright, I never called that for the first episode. Can I just... No, I can't. Actually, I'll walk back. Yeah, it wasn't going to be that easy. These waypoint campfires. I assume you actually gotta be by one to actually teleport to the other one. Oh no, I just need a travel pack first. Okay. I actually leave that off of this episode. This is gonna be a good game.
Yeah, definitely.
Real good game.
Mm-hmm.